of the class of 2023 and the Buccaneer faculty and staff, I welcome you to this evening's 2023 commencement exercises of Laney High School. We're happy that you could join us for this joyous occasion. To ensure this evening's program remain in the keeping of its great tradition and dignity, the administration and the faculty of Laney High School respectfully request your assistance. We ask that you remain in your seats throughout the program, except when, of course, the audience is instructed by the stage personnel to stand. We also ask that you respect others who have come today for that special moment when their graduate's name is announced by refraining from excessive celebration when names are called. We want to ensure that all graduates and families' names can be heard. Lastly, the use of personal videotaping equipment must be confined to your seating area. This evening's commencement exercises are being streamed and will be available on Laney High School's YouTube page for future viewers. Once again, we thank you all for coming and being a part of this very special celebration. In just a moment, our commencement ceremonies will begin, and we thank you for being part of the celebration of the class of 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the processional of Laney High School's graduating class, the class of 2023, and remain standing following the processional.
Thank you.
please remain standing for the presentation of colors by the Laney Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard under the direction of Master Sergeant Bruce C., U.S. Air Force retired, and for the national anthem, which will be sung by Laney High School Chorus, conducted by Ms. Jennifer Mesker. Thank you. You may be seated. This year, we continue with the tradition of our SGA president of the give the class of 2023 her spotlight. Please join me in welcoming our SGA president, Ms. Grace Ensign.
Try that again. Oh, okay. Good evening, Laney friends, family, faculty, and staff. I am Grace Lyndon Ensign, and I'm so honored to be here today making my final speech as the 2022-2023 student body president. Thank you for being here to witness this very important day in all of our lives. Collectively, everyone here created the supportive community of us needed to do our absolute best and prepare us for the greatness that lies ahead. Before I continue, I'd like to give a special round of applause to all of the amazing teachers, advisors, coaches, counselors, and mentors that we say goodbye to today. As we sit here, I would like to reminisce on the past 4 years. While it's true that our stories are just being written, I believe that this day is the end of an important chapter that has included late nights and early mornings, friendships and fights, laughter and tears, game days and test days, and of course, an entire pandemic. At the start of freshman year, we were so excited to walk through the doors at Laney High School. Then only 3 months later, to walk right back out for another year and a half. This changed us, not only as a society, but also as people, as students, and as a school. 2 long years later, in our junior year, things finally began to normalize. I finally got the opportunity to be involved in the school and student government. During this time, I started to visualize the way I wanted my school to be. My parents always told me how much fun they had in high school when they went to Laney. They told me about the many dances, the homecoming parades, and pep rallies that helped unite their graduating class. I started my senior year knowing exactly what I had to do. I met with teachers and my fellow peers, and we formulated a plan. With the help of my advisors and the rest of student government, we brought back the homecoming parade, which hadn't been done in 20 years. Along with the parade, we had the homecoming dance, prom, many pep rallies, and a sense of pride starting to return to Laney. These past few months leading up to graduation have flown by. It seems like years ago that we placed our order for our cap and gown in preparation for this very day. All of our hard work and perseverance has paid off, and we are all about to make the walk across the stage and graduate. This chapter may be ending, but everything we have learned and experienced will allow all 526 of us to write the next exciting chapter in our story. Each of us is prepared to explore whatever we dream of. Some of us will choose to continue our education, while others are going into the military or straight into the workforce. No matter what path you choose, just know that in your time here, each of you has made an impact on at least one of your peers' lives. Look around right now and see the faces of tomorrow's change makers, parents and spouses, and degree holders and business owners. We are the future. The world has gone through a lot of changes, both good and bad, and will be faced with a lot of challenges, but we are ready to meet those head on. We are the class of 2023. Congratulations. Thank you. At this time, please join me in welcoming Mr. Fred Lynch, Athletic Director at Laney High School, to present the Michael Jordan Scholarship.
Good evening. Michael Jeffrey Jordan, a 1981 graduate of Laney High School, achieved fame as a six-time NBA champion with the Chicago Bulls. As a way of giving back to his alma mater, Mr. Jordan provides a $2,500 scholarship to deserving athletes. The first recipient is a two-sport athlete, lettering three times, three-time scholar athlete. She is a member of the Honor Society, Beta Club, Latin Club, and established the Buck Cancer Charity event. She will be attending UNC Chapel Hill in the fall to study medicine. The winner of the Michael Jordan Scholarship is Miss Ella Simmons. Our second recipient is also a two-sport athlete, receiving letters in swimming and track and field. She is a member of the Honor Society, HOSA, Beta Club, and the East Regional Orchestra. She will be attending NC State in the fall to study bioengineering. The second winner of the Michael Jordan Scholarship is Miss Maddie Strickland. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Josie Barnhart, New Hanover County Schools Board of Education member, to present the New Hanover Board of Education Scholarship.
In 2016, the New Hanover County Board of Education established a future teacher scholarship, providing four scholarship loans of $7,000 each year to an accredited North Carolina community college, or university of the recipient's choice for a total of $28,000 per scholarship. In return, the recipients will teach full-time in New Hanover County schools within 7 years of receiving their teaching license and teach for at least 4 years with the district. At this time, on behalf of the New Hanover County Board of Education, I would like to honor three Laney seniors: Stella Few, Nicholas Klein, and Reagan Lanier, as three of the recipients of the 2023 Future Teacher Scholarship. Stella will be attending Appalachian State University, Reagan will attend UNC Charlotte, and Nicholas will attend NC State University, all pursuing various degrees in education. Congratulations! Thank you. Now please join me in welcoming Miss Michelle Faison, Assistant Principal at Laney High School, for our introduction of the 2023 Top 10 graduates. The valedictorian of the class of 2023 is Garnet Messier. Garnet is the daughter of Amy and Matt Messier. Garnet will be attending Colorado State University and plans to study biomedical engineering. The salutatorian of the class of 2023 is Tyler Dick. Tyler is the son of Sandy and Michael Dick. Tyler will be attending North Carolina State University and plans to study civil engineering. Bethany Botoff. Bethany is the daughter of Faith and Bo Perkins. Bethany will be attending Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University and plans to study aeronautical engineering. Cole George. Cole, the son of Rosalind and Edward George. Cole will be attending the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill and plans to study business. Anders Jensen. Anders is the son of Kate and Peter Jensen. Anders will be attending North Carolina State University and plans to study computer science. Reagan Landon. Reagan is the daughter of Stephanie and Nathan Landon. Reagan will be attending the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill and plans to study exercise and sports science. Morgan Rhodes. Morgan is the daughter of Jamie and Ben Rhodes. Morgan will be attending North Carolina State University. Haley Russell. Haley is the daughter of Teresa and Sean Russell. She will be dually enrolled at North Carolina State and the University of Chapel Hill to study biomedical engineering. Madison Strickland. Madison is the daughter of Emma and Jamie Strickland. She will be attending North Carolina State University to study biomedical engineering. Peyton Summerall. Peyton is the daughter of Missy and Jeff Summerall. She will be attending Auburn University and plans to study business and finance. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming Garnet Messier, the class of 2023 valedictorian at Laney High School, to address the future class of 2023. The future of the class of 2023.
Good evening, Laney Buccaneers of 2023, esteemed family members, Laney faculty, and staff. I feel honored to address you today on the occasion of our graduation, and I would like to thank everyone who has made this day possible. Thank you to the Laney teachers and staff, the parents, grandparents, and other family members present. I'm sure that I speak for every student here when I say our graduation today couldn't be possible without your support. I'm beyond grateful for everything you have done to help me get to this stage. However, I can't help but think back to a few weeks ago when I was looking at graduation a little differently. This past month, as I was walking across the fabulous Laney parking lot trying to avoid potholes, I was hit with a bittersweet feeling. In a few short weeks, I would be graduating. While most people see graduation as an opening door, I was ambushed with mixed feelings of joy and apprehension. The upside of graduation meant that I would no longer have to deal with squeezing my way down the treacherous Laney hallways or sitting through Mrs. Cotton's hour-long documentaries. However, I also realized this permanent change meant I may never see most of my classmates again unless it was through Instagram posts or Snapchat stories. Although I was struggling to come to terms with my mixed feelings, I understood that this change brought about with graduation was a necessary step. Albert Einstein said that the measure of intelligence is the ability to change. Let's just say I learned that the hard way. The past year of my life has not been without struggle. For those of you who don't know, my identical twin came out as transgender and now identifies as James. When I was first told about this change, I took the news about as gracefully as Will Smith took the G.I. Jane joke at the Oscars. However, after months of introspection, I realized that to overcome obstacles, we must be open to changing our perspectives. I could have chosen to exclude James from my life, and regrettably, I did for a brief period. Sorry about that. Instead, I decided to seek the positive amidst adversity and adjust my perspective to accept my new situation. Now, I stand proudly by James's side, supporting him through his transformation and any future challenges that come our way. In order to push through difficulty, you must also be resilient. Think back to a time at Laney High School where a test, quiz, or maybe even a relationship did not go your way. What was your response? Did you move on? Did you mope around for a few days? Or did you use that setback to make you work harder? I encourage each and every one of us to see our setbacks and difficulties not just as failures, but as stepping stones towards success. As the class of 2023, we have had our fair share of difficulty. In freshman year, we were hit with the COVID-19 pandemic, which halted our high school education. During the ensuing months, we pretended to pay attention to Zoom videos. We were tasked with finding an outlet that could corral our teenage energy. Some of us took to playing outdoor sports or developing at-home workout routines. If you're like me, then maybe you even learned how to crochet. As I recall Einstein's words about change, I would like to amend them to say, the measure of intelligence is not only the ability to change, but the ability to learn from change. From freshman year to senior year, we have learned that online learning is a lot harder than it seems. We learned that our family members don't like to be around us 24/7. We learned that TikTok can be a risky, yet very useful tool to waste time. But most importantly, we learned that we have resilience. Each and every one of the graduates sitting on this field today had the resilience not only to make it through COVID learning, but to make it through the rest of Laney High School as well. However, there is one event this past year that has proved the strength of the Laney class of 2023 beyond doubt. It would be remiss not to acknowledge a genuine hardship that the Laney community has faced this year. The passing of our fellow graduate, DJ McLeod, is a sorrow that none of us have taken lightly. Though I did not personally know DJ, his strength and resilience have left an indelible mark on our community. Witnessing the Laney community rally around DJ during his battle against cancer has been awe-inspiring. His bravery inspires us to confront adversity head on and without fear. DJ's memory and strength will endure in the hearts of everyone who remembers him. Moving forward, I would like to give a shout out to a few of the Laney staff members that have taught us some valuable life lessons and made the past 4 years so memorable. Among others, these individuals have inspired us and challenged us throughout our high school journey. Through them, we have learned how to overcome many academic and social obstacles and come out stronger on the other side. I would like to thank Mr. Perry for challenging his AP Chemistry students with the most difficult tests he could come up with. If it wasn't for him, then we would not have learned how to trade sleep for all-night studying sessions. I would also like to thank Coach Bobbitt for making sure that everyone who took his freshman gym class knew that no matter how fast we ran, his speed walk would still outpace us. I would like to thank Mrs. Pankey for inspiring us to create new ways to cover up our dress code violations every time we dared to walk past her door. I would also like to thank Mr. Little for making us learn to adapt in the face of leadership change. I'm sure that every senior in this field has come up with at least one way to get an unexcused absence to disappear from their attendance record so that we can max out the 10 official senior skip days. And last but not least, I would like to thank Coach Leek for giving me the most influential words of advice I have ever received. Every Friday, as I was leaving out the back door of Coach Leek's classroom, he would tell me, and I quote, "Don't do drugs." "And don't wind up in jail." "If you do find yourself in jail, assert your dominance quickly." Graduating class of 2023, I challenge you to assert your dominance. In whatever path you choose, whether it's college, the military, the workforce, or as something else entirely, remember that you possess the power to overcome any adversity challenge, or obstacle that comes your way. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Danny Little, principal of Laney High School, to address the class of 2023.
Thank you, Garnet. This day of celebration belongs to every member of the class of 2023, to their parents, to their families, and to our outstanding faculty and staff. The 526 students graduating today as the class of 2023 is exemplary in many regards. Evidence of their commitment to education is shown through the fact that this senior class has been accepted to over 70 universities, have two appointments to the U.S. Service Academies, the U.S. Coast Guard and the U.S. Military Academy at West Point. Six graduates have joined the armed forces. Nine are graduating as certified nursing assistant credentials. And others will be entering the workforce, having earned credentials in welding, CDL, and so many more through our CTE programs and dual enrollment courses offered at Cape Fear Community College. And this graduating class has earned over $4,251,000 in scholarships. That is the highest scholarship award for a graduating class at Laney High School. Great job. Next, I'm going to ask a group of graduates to stand. 50 of our graduates are recognized as summa cum laude, a 3.9 unweighted GPA or higher. Color cords are gold cords. Recognize this achievement. Please stand. You may be seated. 48 of our graduates are recognized as magna cum laude, a 3.75 unweighted GPA. Blue and gold cords recognize this achievement. Please stand. Thank you. And 60 of our graduates are recognized as cum laude, a 3.5 unweighted GPA. Blue and silver cords recognize this outstanding achievement. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. In addition to academic honors, this class has been part of conference, regional, and state athletic championships. They have earned state and national honors along with our Air Force Junior ROTC program, who have been awarded the Air Force Junior Distinguished Unit Award for 12 consecutive years. Thank you, Colonel Smith and Master Sergeant C, for your outstanding leadership. This graduating class has completed thousands of hours of community service, as well as countless milestones outside of school. Because of all of your incredible accomplishments, our faculty and staff, I am proud to say that this school will continue its climb to be one of the top-ranked schools in the state of North Carolina. At this time, I would like to recognize the faculty and staff of Laney High School by asking you to stand. Staff members, please stand. Come on. Yeah. You have invested a great many hours of service to our students. You have led by example, you have taught with passion and persistence, and you have supported each and every one of our graduates over their years of education. Audience, again, please give our staff a round of applause. You cannot have a great school without great family support system. This includes parents, grandparents, booster organizations, volunteers, and all of you throughout our community who have supported our graduates throughout the years. We also honor you today for the years of love and support that you have provided to make this graduation possible. Graduates, the traditional high school experience that you thought you were going to have and dreamed of didn't quite turn out the way you expected. You were impacted by a few significant events. We will forever remember the impact of the pandemic, all that we lost and missed, all that the things that we had hoped to do and didn't get a chance to do. None of these losses were more significant than the loss of a few special friends along the way. Today, we also celebrate Zion Katina, Darnell McLeod, and Parker Summera for their achievements, impacts on this class, and the special bond that you have created. Graduates, you do not let any of these drastic events stop you or your desire to persevere. And through it all, you have proven that you have what it takes to achieve your goals. The goal of graduating. The class of 2023, thank you for reminding all of us that it doesn't have to be perfect to be great. Your high school experience was a lot less than perfect. However, you showed us that you could give us your best and make it great. Thank you for your undying commitment to helping others, serving others, supporting our greater community at large. And all of that is a clear indication that you're ready to take on the challenges outside the walls of Laney High School. As you look back on today's graduation and your time as a Buccaneer, remember the things that you learned about yourself, your resilience, your determination, and your unstoppable drive to achieve your goals. And of course, remember all the great things that you accomplished and the wonderful memories you made at Laney High School in spite of all those challenges. It has been an honor and a privilege to have been part of your journey. We are beyond proud of your accomplishments, and we continue to look for great things that you will do in the future. I am confident the next chapter of your journey will be just as exciting and rewarding. So we thank you in advance for all the great things you're about to do. I have no doubt that you will continue to show the world what it means to be a Laney High School Buccaneer. Thank you again for reminding us it is always a great year to be, one more time, it's always a great year to be. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2023. MZA Laney High School graduates, the class of 2023, parents and guests, it is an honor as the principal of E.A. Laney High School to attest to the fact that the graduating class of 2023 has met all requirements set forth by the state of North Carolina and the New Hanover County Board of Education, and therefore are eligible to receive their diplomas. The Board of Education Chairman, Mr. Pete Wildeboer, the class of 2023, anxiously await your instructions.
Principal Little, Laney High School faculty, parents, and most especially, Laney High School graduates. I am honored to be here today to share in this wonderful ceremony honoring these terrific graduates. All three of my children graduated from Laney High School, and as I prepare to give just a few quick comments this evening, I thought back to what I wish I had said to my children. Five very quick pieces of advice I wish I shared with them. So here we go. I would tell them the past is the past. Tomorrow is a new day. You have the rest of your life ahead of you. We've all heard the story of a farmer planting his fields, and to lay a straight furrow, you need to look ahead and not back. That's how you are successful in farming and in life. Listen twice as much as you speak. My father used to tell me, many of you have heard this same advice. You were created with two ears and one mouth. Listening is not a passive activity, it is a learning activity. The third thing I would tell them is success is not measured by what you know, but by what you don't know. Never be afraid to ask for advice. Fourth, I would tell them, hang out with people who have similar values as you do, who are smarter than you. Hang out with people who will lift you up and always be honest with you. And last but not least, don't let money define your success. Let your success be determined by the difference you can make in someone else's life. Always remember to help other people. To end, I'll quote the famous philosopher, Winnie the Pooh. You can't stay in your corner of the forest waiting for others to come to you. You have to go out to them sometimes. And one more, a little more serious this time. Aaron Sorkin, decisions are made by those who show up. Don't ever forget you are a citizen of the world, and there are things you can do to lift up the human spirit. Things that are easy, things that are free, things you can do every day. Civility, respect, kindness, and character. God bless you, and go Bucks! And now for the part you really want to hear. By the power and authority granted to me by the state of North Carolina and by New Hanover County, I hereby accept and certify the 2023 graduating class of E.A. Laney High School graduates. Principal Danny Little, please prepare the class of 2023 to receive their diplomas.
At this time, we will present the class of 2023 with their diplomas. I ask all persons assisting to please take their places, and junior marshals prepare the graduates. While preparations are being made, I'd like to introduce those assisting on stage as they take their places. Ms. Michelle Faison, assistant principal. Ms. Lindsay Livingood, assistant principal. Ms. Michael Owen, assistant principal. Mr. Jack Poulos, assistant principal. Graduates may receive certain distinctions with their diplomas. Please refer to your program for the academic honor and recognitions in the ledger. The honor of receiving the first diploma goes to the valedictorian, followed by the salutatorian and SGA president. Again, ladies and gentlemen, I ask your cooperation as the names are read. Polite applause is welcome, but please allow for the next name to be heard and parents and guests in the audience to hear.
Grace Lyndon Ensign. Garnet Grace Messier. Tyler Kenneth Dick. Anders Peter Jensen. Peyton Taylor Summerall. Bethany Trisha Bodoff. Madison Kathleen Strickland. Morgan Olivia Rhodes. Cole Richard George. Reagan Dupree Landon. Haley Caroline Russell. Darnell Javon McLeod. Diego Morgada Morales. Zanaya Jade Bryant. Hold on. Zanaya. Bryant. Destiny Lachey DeBose. Evan Michael Maddox. Vincent Philip Turner. Dante Quindell Brown Lee. Jeremiah Benjamin Bayek. Hannah Jane Abel. Aisha Natasha Acevedo. Lindsay Ott. Carson Alexander Atkins. Heaven Adeloju. Sydney Peyton Ehlers. C- Kamaya Janae Aiken. Elijah Aaron Alkery. Bethany Nicole Allen. Bryce Mason Allen. Mason Luke Allen. Sarah Grace Allen. Donovan Michael Ammons. Noah Rourke Anderson. Benjamin Duke Arbogast. Diego Rafael Arenas. Talia Janae Arenas. Giovanna Chantel Arthur. Elvis Ronaldo Ayala Valencia. Kaylee Ann Askew. Robert Charles Bach. Joseph Sharif Badawi. Brett Michael Baker. Hunter Douglas Balser. Frayson Ivan Bamaka Gonzalez. Yuseli Amelia Bamaka Marcario. Jafet Adar Benegas Mondragon. Amari Shikendra Bannerman. Nyquil Lavelle Javon Barnhill. Cassandra Barrios Aguilera. Muhammad Anwar Basma. Madison Kennedy Bass. Rylan Hunter Beasley. Anthony Lee Beckworth. Noah Finn Belisle. Isaiah Tashawn Bell. Jackson Tyler Benford. Michael Alexander Benton. Audrey Jean Burgum. Kaylin Kumiley Bertelman. Woo! Timothy Charles Betts. Lawrence Sabota Blanton. Elizabeth Ann Bogue. Sanaya Sarah Bonds. Layla Sierra Boone. Isabella Louise Borelli. Xavier Ronald Bolden. Grant Thomas Bradshaw. Mackenzie Grace Breedlove. Brianna Janae Brinson. Megan Teresa Brosnan. Darren Christopher Brown. Jessica Marie Brown. Julian Alexander Brown. Lindsay Caroline Brown. Mahogany Olivia Brown. Nicholas Samuel Brown. Wade Christopher Brownfield. Airly Elizabeth Buchter. Maxton Henry Buckingham. Joseph Delano Buckley. Fisher Raymond Beachley. Olivia Claire Buffalini. Eric Martin Bugarini. Allie Campbell Bunch. Avery Matthew Bonacore. Oscar Josue Caballera Padermo. Kayla Elizabeth Cable. Kinsey Diana Cabrera Delkin. Claire Elizabeth Caldwell. Arlen Eddie Campbell. Alexandra Jacqueline Campos Minicata. Irving Marcos Campos Jr. Ethan Hugh Canutis. Ashley Cardenas Gomez. Lucas Robert Carpenter. Samantha Ann Carpenter. Aquasia Danielle Carr. Yeah. Melani Nicole Carr. Maya Lanice Carr. Heidi Breestry Castres Manila. Angelina Elise Sinelli. Kayton Tyler Clark. Kaylee Michelle Clark. Paige Riley Clark. Brooke Lynn Coleman. David Riley Collins. Ben Thomas Comer. Malachi Khalil Jewels Cooper. Adriana Tylee Corbett. Harry David Corbett. Gabriel Grace Sam Corley.
Alexa Marie Castagliola. Alexis Danica Kraft. Ariana Dawn Crandall. Ella Nicole Crisp. Hendrick McCain Croom. Joshua Jordan Crowder Foy. Jimena Cruz Arzaluz. Ariana Cuevez Galarza. Caden Thomas Curran. Sarah Denise Da Silva. Olivia Grayson Dale. Demetrius Lindsay Dale. Hayes Jennings Dalton. Irvin Nicholas Daniel. Hannah Allen Daniel. Bryson William Davenport. Charles Brewer Davis. Okay. Fawzi Tremaine Davis II. Gabrielle Murray. Christian Steele Davis. Jillian Grace Decker. Anna Marie Dedrick. Christopher James Delaney. Christopher Aldalid Diaz Alvarenga. Spencer John Dickerson. Sarah Marie Digon. McKenna Lane Dixon. Ella Sue Klein. Jayla Lene Dixon. Ian Donahue. Benjamin James Duffield. Matthew Hayden Dupree. Linnea Marie Durham. Caitlin Isabella Dwyer. Isabella Tatiana Eason. Kylie Grace Eatman. Good. Nathan Lee Eberhart. Ella Nicole Elkins. Emma Kate Ellis. Josiah Brenasia Ellison. Kaylee Bell English. Madison Sky Evans. William Ellis Fay. Miles Jerome Fennell. Robert Michael Fernandez. Stella Bryce Few. Olivia Blanton Finch. Austin Samuel Firth. Genesis Lene Fluellen. Elijah James Foster. Malik Frazier. Ryan James Gallagher. Ryan DeLynn Ganey. Alyssa Nathalia Garcia. Emilio Garcia. Margarita Garcia. Violetta Raquel Garcia. Yamari Garnica Cortez. Khalil Maurice Jinwright. Austin Morgan Garrett. Nicholas Joseph Genitasio. Thomas Gregory Gibson. Jacob Walter Gelati. Sophia Maggie Lynn Giles. Yuli Gomez Alvarez. Gabriela Maria Gonzalez Cacias. Yanif Gonzalez Castanon. Marcelina Arlette Gonzalez Prudente. Gunnar Thomas Goranson. Lady Daniela Gordillo Suarez. Luke Fitzgerald Gordon. Savannah Brielle Gordon. Simone LeCedric Gorman. Elena Carrington Graybo. Stephen Earl Grady Smith. Bailey Angelina Granado. Courageous Tyke Green. Kirsten Michelle Green. Diamond Tyquea Gregg. Madison Taylor Gregory. Mackenzie Louise Grimm. Hayden Robert Giles. Morrissey Ann Marie Giles. Diana Carani Guillermo de Jesus. Spencer Adam Hanrahan. Ella Marie Harper. Alexandria Desiree Harris. Braylon Lee Harris. Caroline Estelle Harris. Brianna Nicole Hartley. Colin Hunter Harrison. Sarah Catherine Hartzler. Benjamin Bain Halls. Benjamin James Herman. Jalen Amir Hill. Solomon Isaiah Hill. William Park Henshaw. Cademan Burke Hobgood. Jasmine Sophia Holmberg. John Killian Holt. Jordan Michael Eugene Host. Kai Marie Hondros. Alexander Guy Hopper. Dalen Jace Horrell. Zion Josiah Hubbard. Muhammad Faisal Ismail. Hayden Emilio Jaramillo. Joseph Lee Jarman. Thurman Charles Jaros. Andrew Sawyer Jewell. Samuel Sungju Jo. Cameron James Johnson.
Christopher Lee Johnson Jr. Epiphany Johnson. Go, Jacob Aaron Johnson. Marcus Kenneth Johnson. Sophia Ann Johnson. Devin Teza Jones. Genesis Tanija Jones. Izzy Damir Jones. Sydney Christian Jordan. Hannah Courtney Kaiser. Corey Jane Kelly. Davis Brian Kelly. Nicholas Alexander Klein. Kendall Brooke Caresco. Jonathan Franklin Kruger. Dennis Austin Kudrow. Aiden Michael Kuhn. Gabrielle Ann LaBrake. John Andrew Lamb. Jordan Elizabeth Lanier. McKinley Grace Lanier. Reagan Maris Lanier. Gabriel Scott Lee. Adrian Matthew Levine. Anne Marie Dorothy Lewis. Maxwell Michael Lewis. Casey Linane Linger. William Ty Little. Dion Marvin Livingston. Matthew David Loftus. John Joseph Lorick. Charles Reese Lachlan. Trent Jacob Leiden. Dalton Britt McCollum. Sadie Brenda Miller. Kirsten Elizabeth Maddox. Jacob Alexander Malone. Charlotte Elizabeth Mansberry. Dieter Paul Morazzo. Dante Jamal Martinez. David Martinez Lagunas. Nancy Melissa Martinez Ruiz. Amaya Reese Masnick. Lillian Grace Massey. Saxon Harden Maltzby. Carmen Nicole Mays. Sydney Elizabeth Mazzola. Victoria Laney McCaskill. Michaela Cherise McClammy. Caroline Grace McClaskey. Aaron Patrice McConnell. William Edward McCotter. Maisie Lynn McCory. Michaela Ivana McInnes Baker. Eleanor Catherine McKibben. Acadia Hema McLaughlin. Isabel Elizabeth McLaughlin. Mason Scott McNair. Zymir Jazion McNair. Joshua David Meckley. Junior Wilfredo Mejia Galeano. Elliot McCutcheon Malind. Brian Gregory Mellis. Giovanni Lamont Merced. Xander Blaze Meshaw. James Eileen Messier. Jackson Lewis Miller. Jacob Lewis Miller. Matthew Tyler Miller. Eli Timothy Milligan. Isaac Timothy Milligan. Jackson Lucas Manessi. July Moe. Nicole Susanna Moffitt. James Molina Tapia. Julissa Montalban Petititon. Dianara Karina Montero Penna. Jacob Hayes Moore. Caleb Roger Moses. Brady Ryan Mullen. Mackenzie Megan Mernan. Zacchaeus Murphy. Samantha Ann Murray. Stella Luna Murray. Jada Marie Musselwhite. Logan Douglas Myers. Camden Reed Nagel. Anthony Nanlaw. Catherine Rebecca Neblett. Finley Eric Nelson. Tanisha Nelson. Zoe Isabella Nelson. Caleb Riley Newber. Fig Wade Newton. Lily Fung Nguyen. Rin Nguyen. Kenyon Nixon. Trinity Marie Nunez. Andrew Zachary O'Brien. Brady John O'Brien. Sean Michael O'Leary. Camden Paul O'Neill. Kyle Ray Orton. Brooke Elizabeth Osterhout. Nathaniel Devin Wayne Owens. Jackson Scott Pace. Laney Kristen Painter. Jacera Michelle Palacio.
Joseph Davian Palacio. Nico Pantano. Zaquan Brandon Parker. Jonathan Javier Parra Trivinos. Sophia Grace Pasquale. Anna Grace Patterson. Jason Douglas Patterson. Christian Alexander Pierce. Austin Edward Pearson. Bryce Sailor Polisi. Mia Daniela Perez. Vladimir Danny Perez Lopez. Emma Claire Perry. Tristan Lee Petrie. An Hong Pham. Christian Zane Phillips. Amory Nasiah Pittman. Elizabeth Grace Plasky. Ariana Marie Pridgen. Grant Joseph Pirtle. Freddie Francisco Quinteros Sanchez. Madeline Cole Rainey. William Sean Ratledge. Jack Hudson Redmond. William James Reary. Isaiah Julian Resendez. Braden Caleb Rue. Charlie Abigail Richardson. Madeline Lee Richardson. Tristan Scott Richardson. Timothy Alexander Riley. Colin Patrick Riva de Neda. Tristan Brewer Rivenbark. Adrian Robles Quesada. Remington Lee Roderick. Anthony Glenn Romano. Ella Caroline Rauner. Naima Kimura Royce. Logan Foel Ruiz. Ivy Marie Runkle. Owen Michael Russell. Eva Alcora Sadler. Jasmine Yvette Rosales. Jacob Matthew Rosen. Juan Manuel Salas Bejar. Sophia Josephine Samuel. Alex Sanchez Santiago. Jacqueline Sanchez. Leanne Catherine Sanders. Jessica Naomi Sandy. Melanie Giselle Saravia. Jessica Lynn Scaringe. Noah Matthew Scherf. Abigail Barbara Scott. Jayla Treasure Diane Scott. Kyan Adam Scott. Lourdes Yannette Sarin Cullen. Jonathan Ryan Sheasley. Bonnie Grace Shelton. Ricky Jeremiah Shelton. Ella Victoria Simmons. Brianna Rose Silva. Jada Janae Simpson. Keely Francis Joy Skinner. Kyle James Skinner. Bella Maria Smith. Paris Elena Smith. Sydney Zania Smith. Winston Ephron Smith. Taylor J. Snell. Brielle Jade Sorensen. Camille Rose Sorensen. Celine Alexis Sorthel. Cecilia Marie Sosa Colon. Carly Elizabeth Spencer. Ryan Patrick Sproul. Aaliyah Lovett Stamps. Darby Wood Steele. David Quinn Stetler. Ashlyn Elizabeth Stone. Emily Danielle Street. Grayson David Strickland. Peyton Renee Suarez. Brian Reed Sunday. Emily Nicole Swain.
Matthew Christopher Tardani. Evan Brady Taylor. Lillian Cooper Tufteller. Malachi Elijah Thomas. Nevaeh Kennedy Thomas. Nicole Harley Thomas. Noah John Thomas. Anisha Lorray Thompson. Haley Rose Thompson. Macy Webb Thompson. Mason Nicholas Thompson. Abbott Edison Thorpe. Nicole Elizabeth Thurston. Caitlin Rose Tominak. Kara Leanne Torres. Dylan J. Tortora Rubio. Juan Carlos Tovar Garcia. Matthew Frederick Trevalia. Cameron Ray Trott. Danielle Alexis Trovinger. Benton Elston Tucker. Campbell Nathan Tucker. Charles Ross Tucker. Reagan Elizabeth Turner. Diego Umansor. Giovanni Umansor. Nelson Eduardo Valdez Cabrera. Cesar Valdovinos Bejar. Corina Vale. Gerard Michael Vaughn. Hector Daniel Vega Morales. Christopher Velasco Acevedo. Charles Justin Viorel. Mystique Noble Wainwright. Alexander Carl Walker. Jasmine Wilma Walker. Shinice Nicole Walker. Jordan Xavier Tyler Wallace. Darius Luan Wallington Payne. Olivia Grace Walter.
Michael Nico Ward. Terrell Rico Ward. Tinkum James Webb. David Montrese Williams. Fisher Cade Williams. Jamari Raquan Williams. Mykeria Anajala Williams. Paris Williams. Isaac Grant Williamson. Cadence Marie Wilson. Chastity Amir Wilson. Jacob Grant Wilson. Lydia Bernice Wilson. Nyla Lamari Wilson. Vaughn Nor Worson. Addison Hunter Wortel. Severin Raymond Wisner. Donald Womble the Third. Donald Jackson Womble the Third. Joseph Fields Woodard the Third. Dylan Cole Workman. Leslie Naomi Yerena Saldana. Gage Hobson Young. Maylee Lane Young. Janelle Savate.
Thank you.
Laney High School Buccaneers, class of 2023, please stand. You have earned something that no one can take from you, a high school diploma. Graduates, you have the right to be proud of this great accomplishment. I know I speak for many in telling you how proud we are of you today. Graduates, it is a distinct honor and privilege to conduct the switching of the tassels, signifying your completion of graduation exercises. It brings me great pride to invite you to switch your tassels at this time. Graduates, we leave you with these final words. You will always represent Laney High School as part of the legacy that has now been created over what has now become the graduating class of 2023. It was a great year to be congratulations, class of 2023. For our recessional, I ask cooperation of all guests, when the music starts, please stand to honor our graduates and remain in place until all the graduates have left the seating area. Congratulations again, class of 2023.
Moments in the back of my mind. In my